Said, "Grandpa, what's that picture here? It's all black and white, ain't real clear. Is that you?" Said, "Yeah, I was living on." Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a golf farm. The Great Depression. If it looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Well, a picture's worth a thousand words. You can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. On this one here's taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943, in the wintertime. You'd almost see my breath. That is me and tail gunner Mr. Johnny McGee, who was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back to the very end. If it looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Well, a picture's worth a thousand words. You can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. This one here's my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up to say our vow. Then you can't tell her, but it was off that June, and the rose was red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile. Was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. If it looked like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Well, a picture's worth a thousand words. Can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen.